My expression target is a no-show. Cannot risk waiting any longer. I gotta pull out for now.
The enemy's given up their search for you. But they're not giving the all-clear just yet. Stay alert. Who would have thought they'd hide it there? You secured the target. Now you just need to bring it back. Call the chopper from your iDroid. You are not to use the Honeybee. The order was to recover it with its ammunition.
You look well rested, big boss. My, my, how you've changed. You became a demon for such little weapons as that. Well, I'm sure you'll see the bigger picture eventually. If you get out of here alive. Rest in peace this time. I'll see you in hell, boss.
That thing, it was huge. unit. The skulls. What's he doing to that soldier?
Indigo.
Attacked the Soviets too.
And that Grim Reaper lookalike in charge of them. That giant thing that carried him off. What the hell are they?
Cipher.
And what do they want? What's their objective? Why Afghanistan?
What happened to the Hamid?
Exactly. Whole squads of hardened Mujahideen killed without a fight, and no trace of BC weaponry. What does it all mean?
That's what we're here to find out.
Yeah, right. If we really need to know, the truth will reveal itself. Even if it's ugly.
Creating a new intel team to support you in our areas of operation. Members of this team will head out into the field and conduct reconnaissance. Knowing the strength of an enemy force beforehand will help you carry out missions more smoothly. We may also learn something about the Skull-Faced Man. So, boss, that brings me to assigning staff to the intel team. There might be guys already assigned to other teams who are more suited to the intel team. Go ahead and reassign them as you see fit. Some new job offers come in. I've selected the ones I'd like you to handle and added them to the list. Take a look on your iDroid. The more missions you complete, the more we can expand Mother Base.
Again. You see that in the movies? That's an automatic. Don't bother trying to dampen the recoil. You do that with a revolver. We Diamond Dogs. Now a force to be reckoned with. We've got the world's attention. We're not some tribal militia, so don't act like one. You will learn how a real soldier fights. You will forget everything Hollywood taught you. And if I catch you doing something else, you'll know it. Engravings give you no tactical advantage whatsoever. There was some fancy shooting. Pretty good.